let American dogs suffer from British teeth.
No!